Whatever is happening is auspicious. Things are not falling apart in your life. They are falling in place in your life for your higher purpose. Listen carefully. This five action, like creation, sustenance, rejuvenation, pulling out of delusion, liberation, these five principles means like creation of the universe is creation, the permutation combination of these five into five, 25, is happening constantly in you. So understand the truth. Everything happening in your life is auspiciousness. With this one truth, one powerful cognition, if you sit and bring this clarity, completion, joy, restful awareness, this one principle in your life alive, then you are free from death. You are free from death. I can give you thousands of sacred secrets about death. Just catch this one truth. Everything happening in you is this 25 activities happening in your life internally, externally. So be very clear, if you are suddenly having lottery, wealth is getting manifested. If you are losing some money, the destruction of wealth is happening. But that does not mean you are a loser or something is wrong with you. You are Paramashiva. Things are not falling apart. Things are falling in place. Sometimes some wealth loss awakens strong, active, workaholic energy in you, which is, you might have lost few thousand dollars, but the energy gets triggered in you, maybe worth of millions of dollars. I have seen this happening. So nothing is wrong, inauspicious. Understand this principle, everything is auspicious.